There's an increased police presence at Boiling Springs High School in Cumberland County this week after a student brought a gun to school. According to South Middleton School District Superintendent, police say a student stole a gun last Thursday, then brought it to school the next day and exchanged it with another student in the bathroom. Both students have been identified, removed from the school, and are now facing charges.